New tonight, you won't need to bring bills to Busch Gardens or Water Country USA this year. The local theme parks are going cashless. Managers say they can serve people a lot faster when they use cards instead. If you don't have a debit or a credit card, there will be cash-to-card kiosks where you can exchange your money for a piece of plastic. Head to wavy.com to read more about the change.